There you go, Azura. No pictures, but plenty of data and maps. Knock yourself out.
But it's an island. How the hell do you hide an island?
Some kind of shielding device. Wow, an artificial hurricane around the island. Looks like the only way in is to go under it.
Well, there's an old sub laid up at the shipyard in Endeavor.
All right. Baird, Cole, you go find reinforcements. Sub or no sub, we'll be screwed if we don't get some backup. We need transport, weapons, and anyone who can fight.
I know one place you can move.
I'm not going back there. Hate this stupid city.
What's his problem?
A long story.
Only Cog soldiers are this noisy.
Haddock?
That sidearm could go back where you found it.
We need some help. And a boat.
Then come with me.
Welcome to beautiful Harbor Bay.
This city's been deserted for years, which is how we like it.
Who's we exactly?
Come on, I'll show you.
How did that get there?
Tidal wave, after you sank Jacinto. The wave was 20 stories high. Carried it in from offshore. That's where we're headed.
That your place?
For the moment, yeah. Something's ahead.
Find your toes!
Grubs. Look at them.
Switch to move these heaps.
Class, stop.
Judgement is not going to be a kicker for them.
This never happens to me when I'm alone.
Than it looks. Just keep moving.
Snipers, get behind cover now!
This way.
So who are your people these days, Paddy?
One of the reasons people come here is that no one asks them who they fought for.
Okay.
Any way through that mall?
There are at least 20 ways through. If you are quiet.
You kidding? Subtlety's our specialty.
The power's out. Something must have happened to our generator. It's around here somewhere.
Keep moving!
artillery fire!
More drops. Man, anyone in my cap is hurt.
Hey, how is this our fault?
We haven't had locusts here in months. This way. Hostiles! The mortars have us pinned down. Take them out!
That's all of them.
To the rig. Stay on me. At least things are still quiet at our doorstep. My camp is just beyond that gate.
That looks, welcoming.
Yes. We have wine and cheese waiting. Now get inside.
Watching the door paddock?
There should be a guard here.
So, are you guys stranded?
Everyone here fought for something. No stranded here.
Who are you fighting for now?
Don't ask stupid questions.
Wow, they put on a real welcome home party for you, Paddock.
So, how close is this boat you're gonna give us?
Please shut up for a second, okay? We need to head toward the rig. This is not a good sign. Those generators are usually good for several days.
Paddock, what's going on here?
This just got worse. Oh, no!
Myself.
If it's still locked, that means it...
I know what it means.
Getting a little lost in here, Paddock.
There's a lift on the roof that takes us to the emulsion rig deck. Take that up. The control room is at the top of the rig.
Let's get up there.
Oh, is this thing coming down?
That's normal, believe it or not.
No wonder everyone here got sick.
There should be gas masks in those lockers.
That shit is toxic, Peg.
Just keep moving.
I thought a grub killer would be a little braver than that.
Hey, those things aren't grubs.
Unfortunately, you're right.
Okay, masks off. We're clear.
Still no one. Please, let's hope some.
Look like someone left you a message, Paddock.
Someone survived that.
And the kid is up!
If any of my people are alive, they'll respond.
Yeah, same thing goes for the Locust.
What if nobody sees it?
Everybody's going to see that.
At least some of them made it. That's something.
defend the shack! Not the kind of air support I was hoping for.
Yeah? Bring him on!
This isn't going to be easy, you know.
We have the hammer down.
He's coming as fast as he can.
It's not like we're in a hurry or anything.
some explosives in that police station.
And we're getting explosives here. Why?
I asked myself, what would you do to get that boat down?
You have enough to bring down an entire building?
I guess we'll find out, won't we?
What about Sophia? I heard she left the cot to be with you. Paddock, what happened to her?
If we survive, I'll tell you later. More of them find us.
That sludge will kill us.
There's got to be another way.
We'll bump into some of our buddies from Groznia along the way.
You have friends from Groznia?
Yep.
Want us to say hello to anyone for you?
No.
Yeah, I kind of thought you'd say that. Why, Paddock, how'd you know?
He's a good job.
Great. More shit to carry.
You're one step closer to your boat.
Thank you. It's good to see you again, Paddock.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
As big as the Hammer of Dawn strikes? As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
Bigger.
Great.
That's a one shot! Out of range. Forget him.
I'll come back for you later.
Here we go again.
Helmet on.
Not
easy. There's gotta be a way to get through there.
Check that column across the way.
We set one charge on each corner, unless anyone has a better idea.
I assume you know how to arm these explosives, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I do. Just get them placed, and don't call me that. That's it!
Ah!
That's four! Let's blow this thing and get that boat!
Not so fast! More coming in from outside!
Of course they are! Defend the charges!
Once we get to the top of this building, we can cross over and reach the boat.
How the hell are we gonna do that? Jump from building to building?
My question exactly.
I'll figure out that part when we get there. Well, what I wouldn't give for an elevator.
How does a boat end up on top of a building anyway?
The wave washed it up there.
Ask a stupid question.
That's a boring conversation anyway.
Sniper, get in cover!
I don't want this!
You know, things were okay around here until you showed up. Yeah. Until we showed up. We know.
That's all you gotta say?
How about shut your damn mouth?
Thank you.
they're grappling up the building!
So shoot them all before they get up here! These guys is packing some serious heat.
Hey, they aren't my men. They're stranded.
So what?
Let's just say we don't let the stranded operate around here.
We're gonna need a bigger crew.
Use that tower to cross.
Looks like we got some stowaways. Downstairs to the restaurant. We need to find a gas line.
I hope you know what you're doing, Lieutenant.
Anybody remember the last time he took a girl out to a place like this? Me neither.
I actually ate here once. It was just okay.
Uh-oh. It's shaky time again.
What do you expect? The explosion weakened the building.
Yeah, let's not dilly-dally, okay? I've got a few complaints about the service.
They're not gonna let us take this boat without a fight.
This kitchen could get a lot hotter. Just trust me on this.
Not it.
any idea what you're doing?
No, not really. All right, come on. Come on. Come on, let's go.
This is the plan?
All right, save it, Paddock. Let's go.
Perfect.
Find out how seaworthy this hunk of rust really is. Someone here knows how to steer a ship, right? We're gonna kill the locust, all of them, for good. That's what's at stake.
This planet's ruined. Let the grubs have it.
We've all lost people, all of us.
You want to know what happened to Sophia? Kidnapped while she was out on patrol. I watched it happen through my scope. I was only able to kill one of them. He dropped these. You want to stay friends? Let's never see each other again.
Thanks, Cole. My pleasure, sir.